remember whenever we looked at this land, there's a church that's been here forever that was abandoned and had asbestos in it, my favorite thing. It's like, what else could go wrong? But I do want to introduce you to a few people. To my right here is two of the three brothers that are partners. This is Ernie Carlson, not Ernie Carlson Jr., but Ernie Carlson. This is Michael Carlson, and this is their mom, Gloria. And the reason we're having this in this room, and there's a ribbon in this room, is because Ernie Carlson was my business partner, and we worked together at AccuSpec Electronics for 7 years, and we saw each other for sure a lot more than we did our wives. And we had a very successful business and sold it, and this was Ernie's dream. And Ernie was an avid World War II collector. All of this stuff in here, this is a small portion of his stuff that's all authentic. This side is all German. This side is 101st Airborne. And then there's Japanese and Russian in the far right case. And this is a very small portion of his collection. And Ernie was one of the kindest, best guys that you'd ever work with. And he was a tremendous person. And I remember how this whole project got started, is he called me because we'd sold AccuSpec, and he was all excited. And he started talking to me about these upscale gun ranges because he and I would go to his farm and shoot. And he said, man, Ty, you can't believe this, you know? And he started telling me about how nice, he said, one guy's even got a restaurant and a bar, and they keep their driver's license, they have these cigars. And he said, this is what I want you to do. I want you to go with Eric Carlson, his twin brother, out to Utah and go to this range seminar and then come back and tell me what you think. And so I came back and I was quite impressed, and I worked on the economics, and this is Ernie's vision, this place. If you said, how did this place get started and why, realistically, this is Ernie Carlson's vision. And this room with these guns is very special, because this is basically a dedication to Ernie Carlson and his legacy. And he was truly, and I don't say this after he passed, but no one ever had an unkind word to say about Ernie Carlson. He was a true gentleman and a very good person, and this room is dedicated to him. And at this point in time, I would love Gloria to officially cut the ribbon and officially kick this off.
Yes.